people play this game. I haven't seen all of this game, so some stuff I'll probably not know anything about. But, yeah, outside of that, yeah. This will be a first-time experience. Hopefully, if there is audio problems, do let me know. What do you mean you can't see it? I'm using a controller, yes. It looks like it's on OBS to me. Are you trying to juke me? Oh, Twitch delay, right. Never mind. Alright. Should all be fine, I guess. New game. Oh, snap.
Once upon a time, in a magical place called Inkwell Isle, there were two brothers named Cuphead and Bugman. They lived without care under the watchful eye of the wise Elder Kettle. One day, the two boys wandered far from home, and despite the Elder Kettle's many warnings, ended up on the wrong side of the tracks, and ended up in the Devil's Casino. Inside, Cuphead and Bugman soon found themselves on the winning streak at the craps table. Hot dog! Exclaimed King Dice, the casino's sleazy manager. These fellas can't lose!
I don't know what he sounds like. Nice run, boys, laughed a newcomer. The boys gasped. It was the casino's owner, the Devil himself.
Now how about we raise the stakes?
He suggested with a toothy grin.
Look at that art style. Look at that vintage art style. That is good.
Win one more roll and all the loot in my casino is yours. The Devil boomed, but if you lose, I'll have your souls, deal?
Cuphead, blinded by easy riches, nodded and grabbed the dice for a throw.
Good gosh, Cuphead, no! Cried Bugman,
for he understood the danger, but it was too late.
Snake eyes, laughed the Devil while slamming the floor. You lose, the brothers trembled in fear as he loomed over them. Now about those souls.
The brothers pleaded for their very lives. There must be another way to repay you, Bugman said. But yes, please, Mr. Cuphead added.
Perhaps there is, the Devil snickered, pulling out a parchment. I have here a list of runaway debtors. Collect their souls for me, and I just might pardon you 2 months.
I'll kick him right up the butthole.
Now get going, the Devil roared, kicking the boys out of very rudely. You have until midnight tomorrow to collect every one of their souls, otherwise I'll be the one collecting yours.
Cuphead and Bugman were terribly frightened and ran away as fast as they could. Come on, Bug, panted Cuphead. We have to find the other kettle. You'll know what to do.
That's the cutest damn loading bar I've ever seen. Look at him. So happy. If I don't beat the tutorial, we can't be friends anymore. Oh.
What a fine pickle you boys have gotten yourselves into. I know you don't want to be pawns of the Devil.
He's also a cup, so I gotta talk into a cup here.
But if you refuse, I can't bear to imagine your fates. You must...
What am I, freaking Bane?
You must play along for now. Collect those contracts. And you'd best be ready for some nasty business. Your ton of friends won't be very friendly once you confront them. In fact, I expect they'll transform into terrible beasts. Take this potion so they won't hang you out to dry. It will give you the most remarkable magical abilities. Now go to my writing desk and use the mystical inkwell there. You need to prepare yourself for a scrap.
Man, this game's pretty.
Well, what are you waiting for? Off you go. Meanwhile, she'll try to figure out some way out of this mess. Good luck with you, troublesome little cup.
Oh, there you go. Do you have a preference between Cuphead's or Muckman's designs? They're both fine. I'd probably just go ahead and play as Muckman if I could because he's blue, but you know. Right. Interesting. These sound effects are good. Alright, I did it. I beat the tutorial. Thank God I didn't lose my friends. I did the thing.
You'll have to lay out all those debtors to move on. Now shake a leg.
Okay. Oh man. What a good looking game. That's a really good audio effect. I got nothing. I'm but a wee cup.
Hey fellas, looks like you're for now, huh? Well, I used to be the same way, always getting into trouble. Running, jumping, shooting. But now I prefer just strolling around and going into the pictures. But hey, let me give you a hand, take this.
Those coins look like eyes.
Jealous of what a fucking man you are.
Thank you, Akdals, for the follow. Welcome to the party, my friend.
Welcome. Saved. Chaser, long range with below average damage. Extra hit point. Isn't this the thing that everybody gets? I'm gonna get the thing that everybody gets, because I'm sure it's good.
Goodbye. Goodbye. I'm a pig. I'm a pig. You got to equip those new purchases if you want to use them. Look at your equip card, you bums.
Thanks. What's this? Forest Follies, run and gun. Okay, let's go do the thing with the video game.
Here goes!
Oh boy, I hope the green doesn't make me vanish. Alright, time to actually experience this gameplay now. Oh, little shroom fella. The hell? These sound effects are way too good, man. Oh, look at that not Sonic. Look at that little Sonic. Oh, geez. I'm very unconfident about parrying all of a sudden. I've not had a chance to really do it. Oh, God. That, see? I'm not quite sure how it works. Okay. Just like tap A again slightly before you hit it, I guess. Can I even make it across that? That looks really far. All right, out of the dash. I forgot. Whoops. Whoops. I forgot about the thing. Okay. Totally forgot about that button altogether. Looks like it didn't even exist. Just snapping. Infinite snapping. Seriously? That was silly. Whoops. I don't want to use that either. Now I'm just pressing all sorts of the wrong button. Auto parry is the next item after smoke bomb. People also like that. Okay. We'll see. Oh god, I almost forgot what button it was. He's making the acorns. Look at that flower. That is a hell of a face. I'm scared. I'm scared of a little Sonic fella. Having the dash be on Y is a little bit awkward. Ever so slightly. I'll leave it as that, though, just to not get used to, one day there's a lot of online play. That would be neat. Oh, you're supposed to parry a certain amount of times? Ah! A minus. Better than not an A. Look at this tree. Ruse of an ooze. Gooby Lee Grand. I can remap, yeah, but I'll leave it. Oh boy, it's time to fight. Oh Jesus, Storm, that was rude. I think getting hit that early is probably not ideal. Probably crap you get big. Ah, that was stupid of me. Holy crap. It's not worth getting full marks. Oops. Dashed into him again. I gotta get used to how far that dash actually goes. Oh, look at that face. Jeez. I thought he was gonna... Oh man, some slime bring a pain, one bonus at a time. Duck gets me under punch. That makes sense. Please don't talk. Root pack is the easiest boss. Oh, should I go and do that first then, perhaps? Kind of get warmed up. That's that garden, right? Oh, I'll try doing that first. Oh, I have 6 coins, hang on. What do you got for me?
Welcome.
Spreadshot.
Goodbye.
Oops. The root pack in Botanic Panic. Let's see how this goes then. I'm trying to parry that. Keep missing it. Oh, whatever. I'll just focus on not getting damaged. These animations are so damn good. Oh god. Oh, not the baby cry. Not the baby cry. Ow. Here, get out of here, you damn onion. Oh god, what is this? Ah, I hit the wrong button, screwed up. I need to turn down my mic a little bit. There you go. I was doing so fine, right up until that moment. God, there's even Acme stuff in the background. Spelling error still in there? I didn't even notice. Or the missing the thing in the eye. For some reason I thought there was a misspelling. That's not what it was. It was a text error. Damage, boys. I didn't parry a single thing. I'm really not very concerned about the rankings, to be honest. I'm just gonna go for not getting slaughtered the first time through. I don't have any reason to get stressed out about silly stuff. Oh boy, got their soul. Got that soul. I'll be a monkey's uncle if I'm putting my moolah on the bank. For all I know, the devil probably controls that place, too. They'll never get a hold of my gold if I spread it all around. And if some Joe happens to find a coin or two, give for him. That's what I say. Hurrah. So there's hidden coins. Okay. Ruby and Croak's Clip Joint Calamity. Something I watch Vinny fight. Don't know what the hell the pattern's like though, actually, so this should be interesting. Oh god, what are you doing? Oh god. I'm scared. I'm scared. Please stop turning into a fan. Strange frog here. What is this? What are you doing? Oh god. Got the- Oh my goodness. Ugh, just trying to get to it without getting hit. I need to switch weapons, dude. I'm not able to hit him like this at all. Ripperoni.
Here's a real high-class bout.
I even read what he said. Skip past it too fast. I was just so antsy to get back into it. Stop. Good start. It's so much easier to appreciate the art when you're watching other people play the game. That's what I'm immediately noticing playing it myself now. It's like, I gotta focus on not getting hit. I can't really take in all the animation and the details in it in each frame. So damn smooth. It's fantastic. Ah! It's also hard for me to look over at the chat while playing this. Slot phase when he's spinning out platforms. Okay. I kind of figured that.
A great slam and then stop. Here goes.
Let's try again. That's all you can do is try again. Helps him face the right way. Oh my god, I hit the wrong button.
Here's a real high.
I hit dash instead of hold block. I'm having a hard time with controls right now.
You're up.
Forever now. Here, go again. With the not knowing how to remember buttons in a video game. Too bad. He's got it. Never mind. What the hell is this? Oh god. Side of you gotta be pointy. Wow, these are going super fast, man. Okay. Sketchy towards the end there. Wow, this game's satisfying when you do good. Good. In terms of just not dying and actually getting through it. It's satisfying. Oh boy, C. In my sights.
Hey,
I've got you in my sights.
Now go.
Oh god. Okay, yeah, duck under that. Right, right, right.
This match will get red hot. And begin!
No, why do I jump? Why do I jump? Goodness me, that still looks real close. That face is so good. Oh god damn it. That's the second time I did that. That punch is ducking too. Thank you, Pain Bros, for the follow.
Welcome to the party, my friend.
Stuff of this game would make good emotes, right? That face he makes when he first transforms into the big guy is just perfect. That's like the most amazing thing I've ever seen. Hey, I'm pretty alright. I'm gonna say. I'm definitely no game journalist level playing a video game, right? That you two want to fly in a plane like I do? Ha! You're not sitting in any cockpit till you study those blueprints. Blueprints, oh my god, and you jump into them? X B is a special, A for parry, Y to shrink. Oh, you hold right, Y. I'm moderately adequate. Hell yeah. Oops. Literally just a tutorial screen. Silly me. I guess you two mugs are ready for the wild blue yonder. Just remember those birds you fly to have their own tricks. Your fancy fighting moves on the ground don't apply up there, although you can still parry like the Dickens. Be sure to shrink yourselves when the need arises. But remember, you're short, so is your range, see? Well, good luck, I suppose. Hildeberg and Threatening Zeppelin. Threatening Zeppelin, sorry. It's got a rhyme.
Here's a real high lady.
Oh my. Now I have to learn how to play shmup. Great. Oh, we're off to a fantastic start. Holy balls. Hello. Great balls of fire. Yeah, this is definitely going to be a learning round. Rip.
fitting, isn't it? I'm a blimp, you're a wimp. Oh, got me.
Good day for a 12 battle. You're up.
Holy balls. What? Something was behind me? Rude. I don't even see it. I'm real bad. I'm not moderately adequate anymore. I'm bad. Oh, seriously? I think I got blocked. Oh, hello, hello! The stars need to stop. Panic. Those sound effects seem a little off. Oh dear. You're a little bit freaky, ain't you? Oh, just...
Too soon, I was only half moon.
Oh my. Were you only peeking out that butt cheek?
Good day for a
roasted.
You're up.
Oh, Jesus. That was way too close. Please stop being a bull near me. I don't like it.
I don't like it.
Ugh. Holy crap. Oh, I wasn't maximum. I was expecting to turn into the bomb, so I got real close to it. That was a mistake. She had me. She wasn't even a moon yet. The constellations are definitely cool. Some, and the amount of different animations, I don't even think, we've seen two of them, I think there's more. They all have their own animations and attacks.
This map will get red hot.
Forever gonna turn into those two though, apparently. Just getting the two over and over and over again. Interesting. The RNG is just like fixed for some reason. Well, it seems like. Holy crap.
doing so good up until that point. All this was hand-drawn and then colored via computer. Yeah. That's why it took so damn long, yeah. Hand-animated for 60 frames. That is some crazy dedication. And it looks gorgeous because of it. Ah, hello! I'm not a fan of UFOs. I can't even break them, man. I just have to dodge them. Oh, wow. Good lord. I almost friggin' went completely bankrupt and out of money making this. Passion project. What absolute dedication to finish your dream. Seriously impressive. Treetop shovel, run and gun! For the top, but I could dash for the top. Yeah, here go. That makes sense. Oh my goodness, parrying kills! Ah! I freaked out. Oh god. I have a gem. It's nice how fast you can get back into a level though. That restart is quick, man. Just get right back into it. Keep your energy, keep your flow. Keep your bad game playing abilities. I got the coin a little slow, Jesus! Thank you. those bug noises really bother me. Sounds like somebody blowing raspberries directly into my ear. Stop subtle! I hate them. They need to stop. Weapons. Ah, oh, ripperoni.
It's on!
It's on! It is on. I can try harder. Ah, oh, I killed him. I wanted to parry him and I killed him. So close. Freeze! I want it. I don't know. I give up. Good. Dang it! No, go back, you fool!
And begin!
Okay. I practiced. Now I need to just do. Ah!
Of what a fucking man you are.
Thank you for following the gambler.
Welcome to the party, my friend.
Right down the hole he went. Aha! Finally. Success! Thank you. Yeah, that's all I gotta do. That's all I gotta do so I don't have to get those coins again. Don't die. What? Oh, going too far down hurts. After going up, I can't believe this. I've been bamboozled. Holy crap, almost bamboozled myself. Managed to not die. This victory music though. This song is real good. Hello you.
What you looking at, my chip? Ha! It's not my fault, I've been busy fighting those casino debtors. Well, I gotta save up to get my blade fixed. So help me, I wish someone would bust that King Dice once.
Smaller people out here trying to... having a fight too. How many people rolled for that? Impossible riches. It was probably rigged. Even closer? Okay. Makes sense. Distance based, not bullets based, more or less.
Be gone, spirits! Oh wait, you're real. I was about to hit you with my old parry move. That's how you deal with ghosts around here. Only a nit would try shooting someone who ain't really there. Speaking of being places, would you feel his mind moving on? You're spooking the fish.
Wait a minute. It'd be cool if I could switch to a Mughead. Or can I? No, it doesn't seem like it. I guess we have to switch to a Mausoleum.
Here's a real high-class bout. Now
help.
Go!
Oh, look at him. Swiggity swooty, they're coming for that booty. Oh man, I got achievement.
Victory!
Goodness.
favor. Well, my man, I didn't even introduce myself. I'm known as a legendary chalice. Pleased to meet you. While I'm searching for magic, I got trapped by those ghosts. Speaking of magic, please accept this gift. It should help. Those are other mausoleums around Inkwell Isle. I just wonder.
Oh, there are. Not those are. I did it. Oh god. It's been destroyed. I unlocked a new super. Oh boy.
Damn it, you must forget that magical super rods have to be equipped in the menu before use.
Energy beam. A devastating attack spills from your head. Horizontals only. Ground or air. That's cute. Looking around. What's this? The elder kettle? Oh. It's back home. He's so happy. There's a big old bird on here. Show 7 coins, let's see. Anything interesting? Long range with below average damage, no aiming required. Roundabout, jumbo rebound, great coverage with average damage, aim backward for maximum range. Medium range and good damage with a slow rate of fire. Goodbye. I'll look into those later, I think. So cute for a second. Oh, jiggity job with those hands. I just super hit the wrong button. Forgot how to item switch again.
Now go.
Ow. Oh goodness. Hand whipped back out. I can't believe I counted as a hitbox. Oh, doll. Man. Sir.
Extreme pollination and total domination.
A great slam and then some. It's on.
That's a new one. Jeez. Why are you now tossing out attacks like that? Oh, stop. Panic and stress.
Fools who attempt to fight this will leave with allergic arthritis.
A great slam and then stop.
You're up.
A big slimy face is kind of creepy.
Here's a real high class.
And it keeps hitting me every time.
Go.
Attention. Ah, oh, sweet baby Jesus. Oh my, those flowers giving me problems. Oh, those hurt? Those seeds? Man, watch out for everything. Face. There's gotta be a reason.
lead for that I'm missing so that I know which way he's going. Man. I gotta look. I can duck the boomerang. Okay. That'll probably be helpful. That way I don't have to dodge down every time. Paint. Wow, that is much easier just to duck it. When he's standing, it's up. When he ducks, it's down. Oh.
A brawl is surely brewing. It's on.
About to watch his animation then. Oh, maybe, okay. Okay, yeah, I think I might see.
Here's a real high class.
I'm talking about Flowey right now. Flowey didn't have a big terrifying nose. Stuck in that animation of somebody could jump into the middle acorn while he's bringing them out. Huh.
You're up.
Oh yeah, now it's so obvious when he's gonna go up or down. I just wasn't paying attention. So I couldn't duck, I just aimed down. And then I got hit in the face.
Now go! A great slam and then stop. Here goes!
Why am I having such a hard time with the parrying thing all of a sudden? Gotcha, you bastard. Finally got him. Hit him. Oh god.
I panicked. Panicking. Why did I press the Y button? Gosh darn it.
Now go.
Sketches me out. It's like I'm so used to like every little thing hitting me, so his animation of going down looks like it reaches up a little bit. But I'm afraid it's gonna touch me still. Pressing the wrong buttons the wrong time. So I'm stupid. Speeds the process up! So that's what parrying is good, it pretty much just brings you in the card. Except when you mistime it and lose the fight. That's less stellar. This flower is making me want to smoke flour. So bad.
This match will get red hot. You're up.
Short that super music goes for. jump into one that has stickers on it. You smart, smart boy, you. You smart old boy. There you go. There you go. I started using my super. Boy, that took a lot of attempts. I'm kind of surprised I even got an A at all. Wow. That's a female? Oh. Wow. That's such a Louis Armstrong voice. So, by the axe. There's an axe. I don't even remember seeing an axe, actually. This guy's an axe?
Sound right again. Be a pal, let us know if you spot him, won't you? Good timing, fellas. I just added an upgrade on your aeroplanes. Now you can wall up your foes with bombs. Just switch your weapon whenever it strikes your fancy. Try it out. Your aeroplanes are now equipped with mini bombs. Switch your weapon anytime during battle.
Kerfuffle.
A great slam and then stop.
Now go! Fire. Ow. These ducks, man. Ow! Will they not hurt one? Okay, when they're spinning, they don't hurt you. Good enough. Trippy.
Here's a real high-class bout. It's on!
Beepus the clown, no! Good start.
A brawl is surely brewing. Here goes!
Whoa. He gets such a crazed look in his eyes when he's about to scoot. It's a geese, yes, I'ma kill you. I'm a crazy sucker clown. They all float. That was bad timing on my part. That was also terrible. Spiky. That explains a lot. What the balloon animal think of the cup? Quite the goblet down.
Here's a real high-class bout. Now go!
Still going by during this? You gotta be kidding me. Sometimes. Ah, good. Ah,
stuck! I got stuck!
Man, he's way too excited about riding that horse, donkey.
Knock, knock, who's there? Charlie? Charlie who? Charlie horse!
I get it. I get it. You're real funny, dude. You're the funniest clown I ever did. That was brilliant. I didn't at all jump the way I thought I was going to jump.
A great slam and then stop. Here goes. Here's a real high-class bout. You're up.
Goodness gracious, seriously? Oh, not a very good start here. I hit Y instead of special. Some of these balloons, oh my goodness. I almost did it again, friends. Done. Barely halfway, or just halfway, just over, I guess. Goodness me.
This match will get red hot. Here goes.
Well, I don't even know what the next phases are like yet. Please stop.
So close.
Hell yeah. Look at me be cool for a split second. So the rest of this fight goes nightmarishly bad. My internet. Okay, well, now that we're back to actually being able to see the stream.
Here's a real high-class bout. And begin!
God damn it, you and your scootin'.
Good day for us. Well,
you and your scootin'. I don't even want to get too close to you. Just going for the duck.
A brawl is surely brewing. And begin.
Certain weapons work significantly better on specific bosses. This one's rough on your scatter because you can't get too close to him. Yeah, makes sense. Maybe we should go buy a different one. But for some of the phases, it works so well. I don't know, man. That's probably why. Yeah, I should probably go buy the different weapons. I didn't really think about that. Went for the frickin' double bopper. Sometimes it's fine. It's fine. Ah, why do I die? I had to jump though. I had to jump off. Dang it. This is unfortunate. We still got a whole other phase, don't we? Oh dear. What's next? Oh, he just melted on off like butter. Oh, hello. Oh, he's a roundabout. Look before the switch out. There's the little penguins. I see how this is cute now. Oh, they're throwing baseballs. How fitting. Miss baseball. What do you call a cup that falls off a swing? A tumbler! We'll talk about tumbler. Alright, let's try getting different weapons. They might be helpful. I did make it to the last phase though, finally. Anybody have recommendations as to what I should get though? Started singing roundabout because I saw this and it was in my subconscious. Too. Oh. Whoops. I'll just get them both. Charge. Hold attack to increase damage. No rapid fire, so precision is key. Water and roundabout are really good together. And I'm dropping frames again. Yay! I think I'm gonna have to call my ISP and be like, yo, so what? Why? Why does my internet go so stupid so much? Probably remember to equip. They switch between them. Faster than so without not using the spread shot. Oh god, that can't even reach. Jump up. Aha! Everything was going so well, why'd you have to go and be bad? Oh, sweet baby Jesus. So much bad damage. That really did change the amount of damage I'm doing, though. It's pretty crazy.
Good day for us. Well done. Here goes.
That's really distracting trying to do that efficiently.
This match will get red hot. You're up.
Duck. God damn it. That's so much harder to kill these damn balloons. Adjusted for that.
Thank you.
death screaming goat. I just wanted to make sure the penguins, they perished before they started throwing their balls. Unfortunate.
This match will get red hot. You're up. This match will get red hot. You're up.
Taking damage that early just seems so dumb.
Here goes.
The bullets weren't coming out when I'm standing too close to the left of the screen. Is that what was just happening there? Why am I having so much trouble with this? Immediately dead. These penguins, they're so cute, but so violent. Violent penguins. I gotta figure out how to deal with them.
Good day for us. Well done. Now go.
Transformation is so long too. Goodness me. It's the penguins, man. Now it's just the penguins. They're the real enemy.
You're up.
Yeah, it's like if you go too far off screen, the roundabout can't even come back. It's like, despawns it. Timing! This stupid freaking stupid thing got my way. Wow. Boy, is it way better when it's the green one. Alright, I have two hits this time. This will maybe fare better for me. Things still can't kill me. I am out of water.
A new record!
I did it. You're mine, clown. Funhouse Frazzle.
Well, hey there, fella. Come to watch my little show, have you? They say juggling is a bit like parrying. Tough at first, but soon you can string them together swimmingly. I'm hoping to get a four someday. Four in a row. Yeah, that'd be something, wouldn't it?
Rest in peace, Pink Goose. They had to go. Jimmy the Great, Pyramid Peril. But their baseballs, they were throwing sluggers, man. It hurt bad. Oh, this is the one with that background thing. The animation tactic for old animation that I still can't remember the name of, but they would make 3D models like that rotate in the background. I remember seeing it in stuff like Popeye. Scared.
missed. Dang it. Rip. That beanie was for free. No strings attached. Cause there ain't no strings on me.
Red hot. Now go.
Dang it! It's so bad that that big thing can get blocked by projectiles. So we really gotta get good at the timing with it, otherwise it's just a huge waste. Seriously, there's bullets blocking him there? Unbelievable. Okay. Well. I wasn't sure what those were gonna do. Now I know. So close. So sad. Ah, those bullets. They're so small, don't noise him. Gotta actually remember that they're there and happening. Stupid damage.
A great slam and then some. You're up.
Now I just have to keep in mind the amount of damage I do doesn't really matter if I get hit and die, right? So.
Thank you.
got so distracted looking at the hat behind me. Gotcha! Ho-ho! Wow, that went way better. Not bad, not bad. Okay, so I'm actually feeling way more tired than I thought originally, and I do have to get up pretty early in the morning tomorrow, so I'm gonna go ahead and call it there. But this game is fun. It is satisfying to do good at it. But I do need sleep, so we will continue it. I'll add it to the list of games to play through all the way. This is Splatoon 2, which I will do another session of eventually. Alright, we did it though. Hell yeah. So that's a fun game. I'm enjoying it. It looks pretty. It's satisfying when you do good. It's pretty good. Too bad it makes my entire computer freeze when opening and closing it, though, apparently. Oh. I don't even know if I'm live right now. There it goes. Alright. So, I'm gonna have a good sleep. Thanks for hanging out, guys. Thanks for the new follows and all that. For the next stream, keep an eye on Discord and Twitter. You know the drill by then, by now. So I'll see you guys in the next one.
Hey, thanks again for watching the video. If you enjoyed your time here, be sure to hit the like button. It helps out a lot. If you want to see the next episode, go ahead and click or tap here. If you want the entire playlist for this series, click or tap here. And if you're new here and want to catch my future videos, click or tap on the circular icon here. Alright, remember, you're the bomb.